not do what you are told to do, when you're told to do it, you will be punished. Do you understand?
Let it go, Maya.
Aye, sir.
Let it go.
You've got to let it go.
Just get round this bush and let it go. Yeah, you're locking the back brake. That's why you're stalling. Come on, 10% faster, 50% easier. Let her come. Let her go. Let her go, Maya. Come on. Come on, you can do this. Come on, let her go now. It's straight. It's rubbish. Okay, don't make excuses. Get on the bike. Let the fucking thing go. All right, enough already.
Otherwise, you're not riding today. If you can't do this, you can't ride. All right? It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous. The hills yesterday were harder than this. More dangerous than this.
Okay.
This is just let the fucking thing go. You're in first gear. Don't pull that in. Let your engine braking hold you. And use a little bit of back brake. It's crazy. It's ridiculous. You can do it. It's within your technical capability to do it.
Okay.
So there is no point going on today unless we clear the head. So we either go back and do it again and you do it properly, or you don't ride. Is that fair?
Fair.
It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm
good.
Feeling good.
Go! Keep on going! Keep on going! It was really excellent. It was really excellent. That's 10 times fucking harder than anything. Those things. You're good. Take your breath. You look like you're gonna fucking freak out, but just relax. That was really, really good.
Oh, I look like crap.
Maya about to do her lap on the Exclaim test track.